Okay guys, I'm back in GQ's PPC. Last time we didn't finish chapter 2 because we're out of energy. It's time to finish up chapter 2 and then we go to chapter 3. Then hopefully we can finish both this time. I will use scissor again. Alright, let's finish the last one for chapter 2.
I'm ready, I know that.
148. Bottom story, 148. Okay. I was looking at the ability. I was gonna say, what ability is this again? I forgot. Okay. I think this is one is a bit like Secret's ability. Oh, that was the flash. I thought it was the flight. Yeah, I already forget. Alright, what's the next one? This is the flag. I'll use it here. Alright, cool. It's flying again. Okay, now we can finish this. Done. 129. Okay, again at last time. Alright. I assume that Caesar. I don't know what's the translation yet, but I assume Caesar is making, but Citrus is ready to use the Q speed, and they teleport to here now, the other continent. Now I know these are continents, and Byron and Rain are here, so let's see what this is gonna be. And I assume we are not using either of them, because let's see. Okay, Penguin Island. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's Byron and Rain. Okay. I'll use Byron. Alright, now it's chapter 3, really. Oh man. Nice. Okay. 155. Right. Oh, Polar Freeze. They're playing all ice maps. Eh? I feel like all of these are ice maps. Yeah. Except for this one. Okay, rain this time. Alright, Bobo is the dog. I remember that.
She's there. I saw Citrus down there.
Bobo.
Yeah, that's Bobo. That was right, the Bobo is the Skyhound on this hit.
Okay, we're back to using rain again. Doesn't feel like much of a boost compared to last time. Hit. Oh. Oh man, why am I forgetting the sticks? Okay. That one is... I forgot the name. Who should I use? Byron? Switches.
I think it says Bobo can sense that Citrus is nearby or something like this. Citrus and Sizzle. That's why you're asking Bobo. Okay. Citrus, yeah, there. That sounds engine, okay? Engine sounds.
Hey,
you're moving.
Okay. See if I remember this map. Shortcut right here. Oh yeah, I have to go up. Okay, now. not stay after Sembawang. Then, oh yeah, right, left, right. Oh, it's out. Yeah, I'm good, bro. One shortcut here. And one shortcut here. Where is it? Ah, here. Ah, never mind. Shortcuts are tricky. Sometimes maybe. Maybe I don't need to use the shortcut. There we go, but I missed the shortcut. Right? Oh, come on, keep falling down. What the heck? There we go. That was kinda bad. 3 stars there, right? Yes, okay. Train station, okay, Reina.
Escape the sidewalk, no? Okay, train station here, the same. Down is faster than up. Up is useless. Still the same. A little fun fact, train station came out in mobile first before PC. Not the other way around. Okay. But here's different. Or was it? Wait, I'm not sure. Was it PC first? Was it PC or mobile first? Some maps I remember mobile first, but I know Dragon Lights was mobile first. But I'm not sure about Train Station. Okay, yeah, this is faster and nope. Oops, I forgot about this ability. Maybe this one was PC first. I don't remember actually. 151. Okay.
Snow Rally 1. Yeah, this is Snow Rally 1. Ah, there we go. We finally got 4 people. But I still want to use Rain? Or... yeah, I'll use Rain now.
Rain,
no, Rain.
What? 你们这些猴子也配操控制力？你们不配拥有 Q Speed。兄弟们，给我一起上，撞毁他们的赛车！可恶，人数也太多了。假如谁能够牵制住他们，我们应该还有机会。永开，雷音先生，我来助你们一臂之力。So
yeah, Citrus and Caesar finally meet up with Byron and Rain. So we got everyone back. But why can't we use Caesar? Okay, Bola. Snow Rally, I remember. Go both ways, I prefer down. And then this road is a bit like rally, the second rally map. Just don't even take the top road down here. This one like the island. Oh wait. Okay. I'll wait for the second rally map. Because I want to see that road, that part of the shop. That where you have a bridge on the top but you have to use the road at the bottom. Ooh. Okay, done. 140.
Okay. This is Byron, the one catching them, not me. Well, and that's his own.
Okay, I think I finished up Rain's energy. But I have Citrus and myself full. This is the minion map. I'll use Citrus. It's a NPC, so it's a battle.
This is a good thing. If we wait for a minute, we'll be
done. The signal is that the Q Speed only took 1 hour. Otherwise, we should not catch up.
这么快，不可能吧？据我所知，车神查电话了整整一天时间啊！你没发现吗？这个空间特性，有助于科学家。当然，也多亏了我们家。希泽，你看一下，是不是能用这个帮我们离开这里？我试试。
That's a long pause.
Okay, 那看来我们只能靠自己吧。有什么对策吗？
帮助小橘子提升同步率或许是个办法。
那他现在同步率能达到多少？
很不幸，他还无法达到稳定的同步状态。
这不应该啊，刚刚他的同步率并不低啊。
可能是因为我还没有完全准备好去克服心结。
小姑娘，虽然你天赋不错，但是看样子你还没有真正的下定决心。
不，我想要变强，我想成为和爸爸一样的车神。
这样吧，虽然我不知道你的心结是什么，但是我可以给你看看我在害怕什么，说不定对你有帮助。
你是打算向我们展示你的心结吗？这么大方。
是又如何，正好有些事情我也想让白永泰这小子知道。来吧，一起面对我的恐惧吧。又有新的赛道出现。
That's a long dialogue. So it's an NPC, 170 meters. Who am I battling with? I'm confused because there's no.That's a default avatar. I remember how I hate this map. Oh. Okay. Oh. Why the minion map though?Then what I forgot? Ah, this way. Then go up here. Ah, lah. Yeah. Okay. I forgot I have this in. Damn it.I wonder if I was supposed to use someone else. Because I don't remember the story in mobile. Two energy left. It's another versus though. If it's another versus, I'll use Citrus again.
也行，我知道 播就是我的 Q Speed。
哎，不是，
我们在这等上半个小时，然后来一场比赛吧。
Here, there's no you have to use RENO, you have to use Byron, or it's weird, so I don't know what is this, what is the supposed to be. And that avatar looks familiar. That reminds me of Prodica's brother, Prodica's little brother, the man in black.Oh no no no, don't go here. This is PC. PC, don't go in there. PC, you can't fit in there. Look at it. Okay. Right. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to do it. And then...137.
What the man? Ying 的这么轻松？我们去扶一下雷音吧，恐怕他现在车都下不来。
Okay, yeah, I definitely can finish this one.Since there's, I have myself also here. Okay. Who should I use? When should I use Byron? When should I use Citrus? Citrus I should use here. Byron maybe here. So the last one maybe I'll use myself. Okay. Now, what's this map called? I forgot. Polalen? No, I don't think so. Remember how to play this one. Go left. Yes! Sampai. Hey!Cannot. 136.
I never seen his face like that. Are you okay, man?
Okay, this one's citrus, of course.
Why not Caesar? This is their song or something.
Caesar, 对于每一任车臣来说都、原来是这样反复让 QSB 的托付和通过显然有助于技术部门的研究但这样对车臣来说等于是慢性自杀
在选择让组织自杀还是未来的车臣自杀之间上一任车臣选择让组织自杀是这样吗
因为老白是个不可救药的
220
Okay,
might be difficult. This map 220. In bar ability here, it should be okay. Look at that. Whoa! Okay, yeah, this is definitely possible. With that, yeah, this should be easy. Oh, come on. Can definitely go faster than my car. Like 1 minute, not even 1 minute. Okay, let's go. Let's go. 59 seconds. Ready? Whoa! This just punya ability here is so imba. Too imba. Ah, 152. Oh, 3. Nice. Alright, I finished up everyone's energy already. Citrus almost reached 50. Once reach 50, I can play the bonus level here. And this is what map is this? Anyway, that one if I do reach 50, but okay, everyone's energy is over, so I'll use myself this time. Last one, last round for chapter 3.
Okay.
啊，刚刚真是感觉整个脑子都停滞了，人也快死了。确实，老爸当年最后一个月，你是这种说不出话的状态，谁叫他不离？我还以为他是抑郁。实际上，现在雷诺重工的 QSP 的相关技术，大部分都是老白在位时研究的成果。
所以，你只是用 QSP 的来赛车？哎呀，你居然不是那种为了组织燃烧自己的人。
老车身总有一天会被新车身所取代，有那样的新人上来了，没准我会学一下老白的退休方式。
啊，所以我爸当年是怎样一回事？
他的牺牲换来了领先其他机构多年的技术进步，但在中途他定下规则，不希望以后的车身再研究 QSPEED。
真是老好人，什么担子自己都背了，然后还不让后辈辛苦。
为了组织的生存，牺牲自己不是什么好的事情，但这就是车神的负担。谁成为车神都要承担许多。
我理解了，这就是车神的生存方式。爸爸，怎么样，小橘子，雷音先生已经身体力行的主，又到了需要做选择的时候。做选择的时候，
我已经太天真了，一直以为只要车技够好就能成为车神。谢谢你们让我知道成为车神需要克服什么样的困难。
嗯，眼神不错，我看好你一定能够突破当前同步率的极限。
我们再往最后那块大陆飞。小橘子在尝试再次面对心情。
OK, another long I love him. 对 I remember this. 谢谢。I can't do that shortcut. I forgot how. You have to jump a bit further. Oof. Okay. Whoa.There's a shortcut here. Yes. Ah, damn it. There's another shortcut here. Oh, I wanna try it.That's a weird shortcut. Don't fall. Okay, one is quite bad. Three star, okay. Okay, chapter 2 and 3 done. And chapter 4, I assume we are going back to our... No.These are four different continents, so I'm not sure if we are back yet. Chapter 4, we are here, but that will be next video. Okay guys, so that's it for now. Thank you guys for watching this video. We'll continue chapter 4 next time.